convicted felon is shot during a violent standoff with Orange County deputies. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Deputies say 40-year-old Tim Kaklani fired a crossbow at them at his home on Sacramento Court near SeaWorld. They were responding to a domestic violence call.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling is live near the scene. And Bob, this guy didn't give up even after he was wounded.
Well, that's right, Jim. And, you know, at this point here on Sacramento Court, this is still a very active investigation, especially you can see the CSI folk there in the garage. What we understand from a press release the sheriff's department just put out is that they feel like Kaklani fired this crossbow through his closed door sort of to try to bait them into the house. Then they say he pointed a gun at them. That's when he was wounded one time in the arm. But he didn't give up until the SWAT team arrived. Landscaper Tim Wolf says it was common for the man in this home on Sacramento Court to offer him food and water, but today was much different.
No, we were cutting his lawn. He came out with a crossbow and two guns and talking about, he said, get off his property, the police is coming.
What's it like when the guy comes out with a crossbow and all this stuff? I mean, what's going through your head?
Run, try to go home to my family.
At the time, deputies were on their way to Kaklani's home responding to a domestic violence call.
Apparently, the 18-year-old daughter is the person who initially dialed 911 after being involved in some type of altercation with her father, who has a history of mental illness.
Deming says Kaklani fired that crossbow through the front door at deputies. No one was hit. Then he allegedly climbed up to the attic, kicked out a vent, and pointed what appeared to be a long gun.
A deputy fired a single shot, apparently did hit the individual.
Deputies say Kaklani continued to hold them at bay, throwing propane tanks and other debris into the front yard. Investigators kept their distance, fearing some sort of booby trap. And when the SWAT team arrived, Deming says Kaklani finally gave up and was treated for his wounds.
For this to happen is just, wow.
Neighbors like Michelle Blake say this level of violence is highly unusual in this residential neighborhood just south of SeaWorld. And back live now, you can see there's actually a large propane tank still sitting in the front yard. As for this suspect, he was taken to the hospital with a non-life-threatening wound to his arm. He's facing a string of felony charges. We also just found out from the sheriff's department that the deputy who fired the shot is a 20-year veteran who's now on administrative leave while the FDLE investigates this shooting. Reporting live near SeaWorld in Orange County, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.